So back to the Warcraft 3 World Editor tutorials. So today I'm gonna show you how to make an instantly revived hero. So first you must put the region, put it where you want to the hero to respawn. Trigger editor. So first you must as his phone, delete that, and can make a new trigger. So instantly revive. This must be instantly revive, but it's not a professional one, so a unit dies. So if a unit dies, we're gonna do a comparison. Triggering unit is a hero, because we don't want a creeps to respawn. Okay, so also true. So condition, we want the type of a player color comparison to be red. Huh? Oh no. Unit comparison. Player comparison. One after this goes clear red. That should do it. So, in action, I'm gonna go to the hero section. Find the hero. What's the hero section? Hero. Okay, so revive instantly. Instantly revive. Triggering unit. You want to make it center or random point in a region, because I want random point in a region. Select this one. Okay. See, I want to show the revival graphics. Okay, so if you want it to be to wait about 5 seconds respawn, so I'm just gonna put this one wait in the action. I'm just gonna want 5 seconds, so I'll put 5 seconds. So go back to the unit palette. So we're gonna test it neutral hostile. Okay. Want larger ones, so there. We're gonna test it. So my computer takes forever to load, so just simply wait until you see what's it's gonna be yet. Sorry for my computer sucks actually. Okay, here it goes. Come on, faster. Sorry for my English though, I'm not good at English, I'm not a professional yet, I'm just a kid. Anyways, comment your suggestion about what you want to learn, about triggers or something about World Editor. I just wanna die. Okay, we'll wait 5 seconds. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Ooh, there it is. Okay, so that's the trailer for today. Thank you, folks.